Now, the way jurors are selected here in courts in the US has, for valid reasons, a bad reputation among some of us. Let me be perfectly clear. I know of no proponent of a citizens assembly that advocates any kind of prior screening to make sure that the composition of the citizens assembly fits their particular preferences. This, unfortunately, as you might know, often happens with the prosecution in US courts.